गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू मैथ्स ऑनलाइन क्लास। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू गिव रिवीजन इन चैप्टर टू रियल नंबर्स। ऑलरेडी आई हैव एक्सप्लेन रियल नंबर्स। रियल नंबर्स हैविंग टू टाइप्स इज इट, व्हाट आर दे? रेशनल नंबर्स एंड इरेशनल नंबर्स together are called real numbers. First, what is rational number? Rational number is a fraction indicating the quotient of two integers. The quotient of two integers excluding division by zero. Excluding division by zero. Already I have explained that any number by zero, 5 by 0. What is 5 by 0? It's not defined. 5 by 0 is not defined. So only given that a rational number is a fraction indicating the quotient of two integers excluding division by 0. Division by 0 is not defined. Okay, division by 0 is not defined. So we have to, rational number is a fraction indicating the quotient of two integers excluding division by 0. Is it 5 by 0 is a rational number? No, 5 by 0 is not a rational number as well. Okay, so only excluding division by 0 is given. Next, natural numbers. Natural number is all the natural numbers are rational numbers. Yeah, all the natural numbers are rational numbers. Okay. Natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, everything are the which number? Rational numbers. Natural number also a rational number. Okay. N denote the set of all natural numbers. Natural number denoted by the symbol N. N. Natural number denoted by the symbol N. Next, whole numbers. W to denote the set of all whole numbers. Okay, W is the whole numbers. W is equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. Whole numbers start from 0. Okay, already in the lower class you have learned that natural numbers are, another name is called counting numbers. Natural number, another name is called counting numbers. Natural number including 0 is called whole numbers. Okay, natural number including 0 is called whole numbers. Next, integers. Integers is said to denote the set of all integers. What is integers? Say, is said to denote the set of all integers. Is it is equal to etc. -3, -2, -1, 0, 1, 2, 3, etc. Okay, naturally integers means whole numbers and its negative is called integers. It's 0, 1, 2, 3 whole numbers. Including that, their negative also including means that is called integers. Example 2.1. Already I have completed this problem. Once again, I am going to give revision in that problem. Find any two rational numbers between 1 by 2 and 2 by 3. How many methods are there for finding two rational numbers between 1 by 2 and 2 by 3? Already I have explained. Four methods, okay? Four methods are there finding two rational numbers between these two. Is a first 1 by 2, first method, we can take it. This is one number is A. A is equal to 1 by 2. B is equal to 2 by 3. Okay, let A is equal to 1 by 2, B is equal to 2 by 3. First rational numbers between these two numbers is Q1 is equal to 1 by 2 into A plus B. 1 by 2 into A plus B is equal to 1 by 2 into A value is 1 by 2 plus B value is 2 by 3. It's equal to 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 into what is the LCM of 2 and 3? LCM of 2 and 3 is It is the unlike fraction. How to add? So 2, comma 3, both also multiplying means enough. 1, 2 is 2. Here 3, you want to write the same. 3, 1, 1. So 2 into 3, 6 is the LCM. So which number multiply means here 6 will be get 3. Here also 3 you want to multiply. Here which number multiply means 6 will be get 2 into 2. So 3 plus 4 is equal to 1 by 2 into 7 by 6. It's equal to 7 by 12 is the 7 by 12. 7 by 12. 1 by 2 into 7 by 6 is equal to 7 by 12 is the first rational numbers between these two numbers. Next, second rational number Q2 is equal to 1 by 2 into A plus Q1. Formula 1 by 2 into A plus Q1. It's equal to 1 by 2 into A value is 1 by 2. B Q1 is 7 by 12. What's the LCM for between this 2 and 12? LCM is 2 comma 12 LCM. 2 table it will be divisible. 1, 2 is to 6. Next again 6. 1, 1. It's equal to 1 by 2 into 12 is LCM. 2 into 6 is 12. 12 is LCM. Which number multiply means here 12 will be get 6. Here also 6 multiply. 6 plus 7. It's equal to 1 by 2 into 13 by 12. 1 by 2 into 13 by 12. It's equal to, what will be get? 1 by 2 into 13 by 12 is equal to 1 by 2 into 1 into 13, 13 by 2 into 12, 24. Okay, therefore, two rational numbers between 1 by 2 and 2 by 3 are, first one is 7 by 12, comma 13 by 24. Okay, this is the method, first method. Is it any other rational numbers between these two numbers? How many rational numbers are there between two numbers? Already I have explained that. How many rational numbers are there between two rational numbers? Yeah, infinitely many rational numbers are there between any two rational number. Note, there are infinitely many rational numbers between any two rational numbers. This is the method one. Next, second method. Method two. Next, any other rational numbers we can find out first second method. First, we can write this. 1 by 2 is less than 2 by 3. 1 by 2 is less than 2 by 3. Next, it gives, listen, you want to write first 1 by 2. Next, less than, numerator and numerator add. 1 plus 2 divided by, denominator add. 2 plus 3 less than 2 by 3. Okay. First you have to write 1 by 2 less than 1 plus 2 by 2 plus 3. Implies it's equal to what will be get 1 by 2 less than 1 plus 2 means 3 by 5 less than 2 by 3. Okay. The next. Then also we can find out the rational numbers between these two rational numbers. It gives, that is, it gives 1 by 2 less than, next you want to write 1 plus 3 by 2 plus 5 less than, next 3 plus 2 divided by 5 plus 3 less than 2 by 3. That is 1 by 2 less than 1 plus 3 means 4 by 7 less than 3 plus 2 means 5. 5 by 8 less than 2 by 3. Now we got two rational numbers between these two rational numbers. What are they? What are they? 4 by 7 is one rational number. 5 by 8 is another rational number. Okay. 1 by 2. Now between 1 by 2 and 2 by 3. How many rational numbers are there? What are they? 4 by 7 is one rational number. 5 by 8 is another rational number. This is method 2. Next, method 3. Method 3. First, the given numbers we have to write in the fraction. 1 by 2 is equal to 1 by 2. Divide it. 1, 2. First is 0 point. Here will be get 5 to 10, 0. 0.5. Next, 2 by 3 is equal to 2 by 3. 0 point here. 6, 3 is 18. 2 balance 0, 6, 3 is 18. Again 2 balance 0, 6, 3 is 18. It is going on. So we can write 0.666 etc. 0.666 etc. We have to find out any two rational numbers between these two. Two rational numbers between between 1 by 2 and 2 by 3 are between these two, 0.5 and 0.6. Here start from 0.5, 0.6. Any two rational numbers we have to write. 0.57. Is it a rational number, 0.57? Yes, it is a rational number. Another one rational number. Can you say 0.61? You can write other numbers also. I have written two numbers. Any other numbers also you can write it. Okay. Next, other method. Then the method 4. Method 4. First, we have to write it to 1 by 2 and 2 by 3. 1 by 2, 2 by 3. Find the LCM of the denominator. 2 comma 3. 1, 2 is 2. 3, next 3. 1, 1. So 6 is the LCM. LCM of 2, 3 is equal to 6. First, take the first number, 1 by 2. 1 by 2 is equal to, we can write it, 1 by 2 is equal to 1 by 2 into, this 2 into which number multiply means 6 will be again 3 into 3. Is equal to 3 by 6. Next, write 2 by 3. Is equal to 2 by 3 into, which number means 6 will be get 2? 2. 4 by 6. Is it any two numbers between these two number 3 and 4? Denominator is same. Now, the any two numbers between, any two natural numbers between 3 and 4? No. Okay. If it is any numbers are there, that two numbers you have to write it. Now, here you have no other numbers. So, what you have to do now? 1 by 2 is equal to, what we got it now? 3 by 6. Into 10, into 10. Like that numerator and denominator multiply by 10. Numerator and denominator. So, 30 by 60. Next, 2 by 3. 2 by 3 is equal to what we got it? 4 by 6. Numerator and denominator multiply by 10. So, 40 by 60. Any two numbers between these two numbers, 30 and 40. Any two natural numbers between these two numbers? Yeah. How many numbers? 31 by 60, 32 by 60, 33 by 60. Etc. 39 by 60. From there, you have to write it any two numbers. So, two rational numbers between 1 by 2 and 2 by 3 are, I'm writing any two numbers, you can write other numbers also. 35 by 60, etc. comma 39 by 60. You can write other number also. Have you understand this? Okay. Finding how many rational numbers are there between any two rational numbers? Yeah, infinitely many rational numbers are there between any two rational numbers. Okay. Then exercise 2.1, second problem, find any three rational numbers between minus 7 by 11 and 2 by 11. Listen, students, here these two fraction also, minus 7 by 11 and 2 by 11, both also like fraction. What is like fraction? Denominator is same. Any integers between minus 7 and 2? Yeah. What are they? Minus 6, minus 5, minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, 0, 1. Is it? So, directly we can write three rational numbers between these two numbers. Three rational numbers between minus 7 by 11 and 2 by 11 are, so I'm writing any two, minus 5 by 11, 0. 0 also between minus 7 by 11 and 2 by 11. Next, 1 by 11. The next, the third problem, exercise 2.1, third problem. Find any five rational numbers between 15. Their first problem, you do it. You take it practice for doing that problem. Next, second one, 0.1 and 0.11. Listen, students. This is easy only. First, 0.1 means you can write 0.10 also. Okay? 0.10. Next, 0.11. You can write that same 0.11. Next, 5 rational numbers between 0.1 and 0.11 are, you can write first 0.101. afterwards by 0.10 means you, otherwise 0.100 like that also you can write. Here also 0.110. here between these two numbers you have to write it any five numbers, 0.101. okay, point after last how many zero, if you are including also same value only. 0.1 means we can write 0.1000. okay, 0.11 means 0.1100, like that also you can write it. So between 0.1 and 0.11 two five numbers are 0.101, 0.103, 0.104, 0.105, 0.107. You can write it some other number also. Okay, uncountable, infinitely many numbers are there between two rational numbers, so you can write any two. Next, the third problem, -1 and -2. Listen, -1 and -2, between -1 and -2, 5 rational numbers we want to write. 5 rational numbers between -1 and -2 are, less than, first we can write it -1.1. -1.2. Next, -1.3. -1.5. -1.9. Okay, between -1 and -2, 5 rational numbers are -1.1, -1.2, -1.5, -1.9. You can write some other number also. Okay. So first problem, third one, first problem you have to take as practice. Okay, then next, the first problem, which arrow best shows the position of 11/3 on the number line? We have to find out which arrow best shows the position of 11/3 on the number line. Listen, first 11/3, you want to be divide and find out in fraction. Okay, first we have to divide and write it in fraction. 11/3 is equal to 11/3. So when we are dividing, 3 3s are 9. Next, 2 balance, point write it 0. 6 3s are 18. Next, 2 balance 0. 6 3s are 18. So this is same as 11/3 is equal to, we can write it 3.666, etc. Is it correct? 11/3 is equal to 3.666, etc. Here you see 3.666, etc. is lies between 3 and 4. Is it? 3.666 etc. is lies between 3 and 4. Now, it is nearest to 4 or 3. First, you have to see that 3.666 etc. is greater than 3.5. Greater than 3.5 means it is nearest to 4. Less than 3.5 means it is nearest to 3. So we can write it. Which arrow shows the best shows the question is which arrow best shows the position of 11 by 3. Which arrow best shows the position of 11 by 3 on the number line? D. The arrow D shows the position of 11 by 3 and the best shows the position of 11 by 3 on the number line. Okay. Here this question find any 5 rational numbers between 1 by 4 and 1 by 5. You have to take as practice. You want to be do. Okay. Any doubt in here? What is how many rational numbers are there between 2 rational numbers? Yeah, infinitely many rational numbers are there between any 2 rational number. Okay. Finding 2 rational numbers between any 2 rational numbers, how many methods are there? Yeah, there are 4 methods. 4 methods, I have explained that. Any one of the method you can use that. Clear? Any doubt in here? Okay, thank you, students.